casual, man. He was faithful.
Communication. You will stay alive.
Call your names over the radio. It did not just mean anybody.
Goddamn, girl. Feed the goddamn animals.
Never in my life ever put up with anything like that. And I've worked for quite a few people. He tops it off.
Ready?
There was just a lot of burnt bridges, man.
You got sound?
The fucking staff tried to get me killed in a cage.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to video message number 113. Money.
Hey, but come on, I'm not shooting.
We heard that Joe was out in the arena while he was filming one of his stupid campaign videos, and this cat was sniffing at his shoes and sniffing at his shoes.
Okay, well, first of all, you haven't recognized the rest of us 40 people that are running.
She was just fascinated by his shoes that day.
It goes on. Ow, son of a bitch! God damn you!
Here's all these people filming Joe being dragged around and nobody's going in there to rescue him.
Get out! Go! Get!
Hey, nobody help me. Nobody.
Get out of here, you bitch!
He came out with a story. Somebody put something on my shoes to get that cat to attack me.
I'm gonna shoot you right between the fucking eyes, bitch.
What scent makes a liger attack your shoe?
If I were gonna, you know, if somebody wanted to kill you, then they would put, like, sardine oil all over you. Something that the cat wants to eat, not something the cat wants to drool on. Because the perfume, that's all they want to do is just drool all over it. They're just like,
all of the confusion that the Carol Baskin lawsuits were causing him, and all the money was costing him, somebody like Joe just goes crazy.
His mood swings are significant.
I don't give a shit. Next time you're in jail and you're homeless, be sure you don't call me. You want to see how crazy it gets?
He didn't care who he hurt. He didn't care who he stepped on.
This is my fucking meeting.
Yeah, Joe was very controlling. John Finley went to visit his brother in Texas or anything like that. He didn't want him to go. If he went, he wanted him back the same day. I don't know how much love was involved, but I'm sure it was the cars that he bought John Finley, the guns he bought John Finley, the four-wheelers he bought John Finley.
This gun right here, Joe bought for me. I mean, I like pink camo. A lot of people make fun of me for it, but you know what? It's just something I like.